sure you've heard the news today. I wanted to come on record and apologize. I'm not too big to do that. I made things worse. I elongated and exacerbated what was already an unpleasant situation, and that's on me. Although also kind of not on me, kind of a victim of circumstance, really, in a lot of ways. I just think ultimately today is a terrible day to get fired. I really thought they were joking.